Smoking up your sorrow, just pointing fingers at someone to blame.